When I was governor last time, I worked with reasonable Republicans to get things done. We created thousands of new jobs, put billions into our infrastructure projects, and $1 billion into education. But let me be clear, Glenn Youngkin is not a reasonable Republican. He is a loyalist to Donald Trump.
President Trump represents so much of why I'm running.
Well, you know what, folks? I'm running because of you.
I'm Terry McAuliffe, candidate for governor, and I sponsored this ad.